her friends are part of the action too. So you've got Maddie selling clothes and jewelry and shoes and anything she can kind of find in her closet that she can sell. Zoe is selling big bags of candy like that. She's kind of got the market cornered on candy sales. And Emma is making slime faster than she can possibly sell it. She's got crunchy slime and fluffy slime and glitter slime. So the three friends are super into the game too. The auctions are 5 minutes, or they happen in 5 minutes, 5 minute auctions, and in that 30 minute window. So it's really fast paced. There's five auctions and then the whole game's over and it starts the next day. Everybody's happy. And then things start going wrong. Who can tell me what might go wrong? What do you think might go wrong?
Because people start selling like random stuff.
They could start selling random stuff?
Like
what? What do you think?
Like they find dust under the bed.
Yeah, just for $5.
I love that. That's a great idea. What do you think could go wrong?
They might sell stuff that didn't actually work.
Good. That's a great. Well, yeah, maybe. Maybe they, you know, sold something. A DS doesn't actually work, and they said it did. Yeah. What do you think?
They might be selling stuff, but they might be selling stuff that
your parents
don't want them to sell. Like they might be selling their parents' TV.
Right. Or something you got as a holiday gift or a birthday gift, right? If I found out my kids were selling something that I thought was like a great gift, I'd be kind of sad. Yeah. What do you think?
Maybe.
Okay, that's all right. Oh, sorry, over here, yes. What do you think? Good idea, it could glitch. There's a big glitch in SWAT, or in Clicked, right? Maybe there's another big glitch and people start selling things they didn't want to sell. These are all excellent, excellent ideas, and I think you should all be authors because you have that magic gift of making things go wrong right when everybody's happy and the story's going well and your protagonist is feeling on top of the world, and then crash, everything goes wrong. And I'm not going to tell you what goes wrong because you've got to read the book. So maybe all these things go wrong.